Hey guys, welcome to Techies Guru. Today we'll be learning how to change text style in Viber, and now let's dive right in. Now to change text style in Viber, first open up your Viber app on your phone, and after opening your Viber app guys, open the chat box of the person to whom you want to send the text with a change style. And that being said guys, in order to proceed, let's type a text over here. For example, demo text, I'll be typing text demo. Now in order to change the text style, select the text which you want to change the style of, and when this box appears where it says translate, cut, copy, at the right side you can see there's a three dotted icon. Tap on that and all of the text styles will be available for us over here. Let's say there's an italic. You can do this separately guys, or you can just select all and change the text style at once. So you can see over here, or you can just also tap in these mark where it says the underscore and the asterisk, and asterisk is used for the bold text, whereas underscore is for italics. And similarly you can find out which text or which marks use the which text style. You can try all of these and go through the text style, and let's tap on the monospace, and you can see guys, this kind of marking has appeared and the text style has been changed. And the moment you send this text on Viber to somebody, your message will be sent with a changed text style. And there is, this is how to change text style in Viber. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.